Working right out of college as an assistant director and also producing my own work. And I never stopped doing that. And that was in bars during the daytime where a friend was working and we could get the space in the basement. That was in whatever free space that we could get. And I started a company called The Team that is still around today, an experimental ensemble. And then slowly began also working with writers and composers, including Dave Malloy. And I would say Dave and I kind of probably came through together when Brit Comet became a hit in 2012.
Child of this wayward muse, who was taken under the wing.
Broadway. So it really has been a very slow evolution, and I think you feel that from the show. Thanks.
Thank you.